To turn on the TV and cable, push the power button. The channel and volume can be controlled with the cable remote. Push the input button to cycle through the inputs. Video 1 will be for the DVD player. You can power the player on and control the player with the remote. Insert a DVD to start watching.